What's going on?
Oh, come on. Mason just told me that I'm gonna be the next lifeboat pilot.
What?
Yeah, I mean, it's early, right? I've only been here 2 years, and I hear training is brutal, and honestly, whatever word you put into Connor for me, thank you.
You deserve it.
Mason, they're making you the next lifeboat pilot.
Well, her physics aptitude scores are on a par with yours, so yes.
You know what I mean.
Our benefactors are insisting on it. She's to replace you in 6 months.
6 months? Right. And you think I'm going to train her?
Well, yes, it would be easier if you did. But still, I think we can cobble together a training regimen that'll get the job done.
You son of a bitch.
What did you think would happen? That you'd get on your proud little soapbox, make your speech, and they'd just, what, slink away into the darkness?
Please don't do this.
You asked me to pick a side. Well, I did. Now, I suggest you reconsider your allegiances, because once she's trained, you become expendable.